Hi, this is slightly a different question. In this question, 20% of the solution of milk and water is removed and replaced with water. The only thing here is, instead of giving in the liters, it is given in percentages. Now, the ratio of the milk and water becomes 2 is to 3. So, let us understand how to tackle these kind of questions. So, it is given that 20% of the solution of milk and water is removed. Let us take the initial volume is 100 liters. Okay. Now, X liters was removed from this mixer, and again, we have added X liters to it. Right. Now, the volume becomes how much? Again, 100. So, this is very easy. So, the volume you can take it as 100, and 20% means the quantity which is added is 20 liters. So therefore, x by v, that is what we are going to put in our formula. X by v in the formula will become 20 by 100. Or if you remember the ratio of 20%, you can simply put 1 by 5 over there. That is the only thing you need to make here. Now, it is given that the concentration initially is, we have to find that milk and water concentration in the original solution that we need to find out. So, milk and water. And final milk and water is given as 2 is to 3. And we are replacing it with why? Pure water. So water we are replacing. So therefore again we'll put this formula FC is equal to IC into 1 minus X by V. Here in the part of the X by V you can simply put 1 by 5. That means if the initial volume is 5 liters, 1 liter is being removed. Again we are adding 1 liter to it. Simple. Now, what is initial concentration? That we need to find out, right? You just keep it as IC. And we are adding pure component water to it. Here we need to put milk concentration. So, what is the milk concentration? Finally, 2 by 5, right? This is the proportion we need to put here. So, don't put 2 by 3. So, put the milk proportion 2 by 5. So, let us simplify this. So, 2 by 5 equal to initial concentration into 4 by 5. So, 5 and 5 gets cancelled out. IC equal to 2 by 4 comes to the denominator. Therefore, IC equal to 1 by 2. That means the milk concentration initially is 1 by 2. This is proportion. Because we are asked to find milk and water ratio, out of 2 liters, 1 liter is milk. So, the remaining part will be water. Therefore, milk and water will be 1 is to 2 minus 1, which is equal to 1. So, most of the students commit this mistake. If you put 1 is to 2, that will be wrong. Here, we are asked to find milk and water. What we got here is the milk concentration. Milk concentration is 1 by 2. Right? Out of 2 liters, there is only 1 liter milk. So, therefore, milk and water ratio will be 1 is to 1. That should be the final answer.